Hi, my name is Farah Abutaye. I'm Jordanian and I'm studying cybersecurity and forensics at the University of Bedfordshire in Amman. It's an interesting and challenging course at the same time, but I'm happy with the support I'm getting here. Our doctors are extremely helpful and they also push us to our limits in a good way. We have a dedicated IT room to meet all our technical needs. I was actually surprised to see how big our library was and was revealed to know that it has all the books our course or our doctors ask us to read. At the end of the day, I can wholeheartedly say that I'm satisfied with my choice and this university. I think it can be a great opportunity in my future and also a great kick to my career. I'm excited to move forward and learn more about my major.